the risk, and this is a class one recommendation according to the American guidelines. The same data from the European guidelines, they are insisting for early start with a combination or a dual therapy, and which combination they are preferring the use of ACE or ARB plus a CCB or a diuretic as a first-line treatment. If your patient is not controlled, then you give the triple combination of ACE or ARB plus a CCB plus a diuretic. And if your patient is still resistant, you can add the spironolactone. And as Professor Adel said in recent, from 2 minutes ago, that beta blockers are recommended if there is a compelling indication for the use of the beta blocker, and especially not to be used as a first-line treatment if your patient is an elderly patient due to the hazardous effect. Even in patients with coronary artery disease, this triple combination of the ACE or ARB plus a CCB-based combination is still the preferred combination. Patient with chronic kidney disease, again, this triple combination of ACE or ARB plus a CCB plus a diuretic is the preferred combination. So as we have seen from the guidelines, either the American or the European guidelines, that an ACE or ARB based combination plus a CCB or a diuretic is the preferred combination with a good protective data among all the subclasses of, of hypertensive patients. Regarding the targets, they are the last European guidelines. The target is below 140 over 90, and they increased the target because meta-analysis of several randomized controlled trials have not shown any beneficial added effect from going lower than 130 over 80. So our target is less than 140 over 90. And of course, they are still insisting of classifying your hypertensive patient. Not all hypertensive patients are equal. You should know your patient is a low risk, moderate risk, high risk, or a very high risk patient before starting your antihypertensive drugs. And as we can see from the European guidelines, that in patients with blood pressure, it is recommended if your blood pressure is not controlled with a dual combination, you should go to a triple combination, including a RAS blocker, plus a CCB, plus a thiazide or a thiazide diuretic. This is a preferred single pill combination according to the European guideline, as it is a class one indication with level of evidence A, as we can see from the statement of the guidelines. They are insisting for the single pill because we need more adherence so your patient will be compliant and you can achieve a good control and reduce the cardiovascular events. So the guidelines are insisting for the single pill or a single pill of fixed combination to improve the adherence of your patient. Also, the same data from the American guidelines, single pill combination based on ACE or ARB plus a CCB plus a diuretic. We have several antihypertensive drugs. We have diuretics, the beta blocker, the RAS system blocking system, and the calcium channel blocker. Why valsartan is unique and why valsartan is a legacy of its own? Of course, the journey of valsartan started 25 years ago. We had several indications, and it was the first ARB to be indicated in several clinical conditions. It is indicated for heart failure patient, post-myocardial infarction, stroke prevention, diabetic, diabetic nephropathy. All these subclasses of hypertensive patients can benefit significantly from the use of the molecule of valsartan. Valsartan as a molecule is the first drug to have a Nobel Prize in 2010. It had a Nobel Prize as it is a smart, unique molecule, so it is different among other ARB. It is one of the most studied ARB, as we can see that we have several trials, the Value, the Valheft, the Valiant, the Valish trial, and these trials of valsartan included about 60,000 patients, so it is the most studied, intensively studied ARB. Another important regarding valsartan portfolio that it is have several trials including different patients of hypertension. We have data about newly diagnosed hypertensive, uncontrolled hypertensive patient, patient with comorbidities as coronary artery disease, diabetes, or nephropathy. So it attacks several or different hypertensive patient group. What data about the efficacy? We have several trials. We have the MASH trial. It was aimed to investigate the antihypertensive effectiveness of fixed dose combination of valsartan hydrochlorothiazide on the blood pressure reduction. And this trial was conducted on about 18,000 patients, and it showed that the combination of valsartan and hydrochlorothiazide can reach up to 32% reduction in the systolic blood pressure and about 17% reduction of the diastolic blood pressure. Another important trial for the efficacy of valsartan combination-based antihypertensive was the X-Effect study, and it aimed to compare the efficacy and tolerability of amlodipine-valsartan combination versus amlodipine alone in patients with stage 2 hypertension. And again, we can see that the fixed dose combination of valsartan amlodipine reached about 40 millimeter mercury reduction in the systolic blood pressure in patients with severe hypertension, and up to 31 reduction of the diastolic blood pressure in patients with diastolic severe hypertension. Another important trial was the X-FAST trial, again aiming to see the effectiveness of valsartan amlodipine combination in patients who failed to be controlled on other antihypertensive, and this combination showed incremental 21 reduction in the systolic blood pressure, and 9 out of 10 patients achieved good control of the blood pressure with this fixed dose combination, effective in all class. We have also the Calhoun study showing the efficacy and the significant reduction of the fixed dose combination or the triple combination of amlodipine valsartan that can reach it about 50 millimeter reduction of systolic blood pressure with a single drug or a single pill. You can achieve a 50 millimeter reduction of the systolic blood pressure, and you can achieve a good control, as we can see that the systolic responders were significantly high. This was not against an increase in side effect. The last trial was the SMART trial conducted by our dear professor Atif, Dr. Adel Itrebi, and this was the first Egyptian trial to know that the efficacy of the, this triple combination in patients uncontrolled on a dual combination conducted in Egypt. And again, this triple combination showed a significant reduction of the systolic and diastolic blood pressure that started from the early treatment after 2 weeks of treatment and lasted up to 12 weeks of follow-up, and showing a significant reduction for the systolic as well as the diastolic, and 8 out of 10 patients achieved the target blood pressure with a good safety profile without any increase in the adverse event. What about other data regarding the beyond the blood pressure control? We have several data for the valsartan. We have the Valhef trial for heart failure, the Valiant post-MI, the Navigator in stroke prevention, in diabetic prevention of the impairment of kidney, impaired glucose tolerance, the Marvel and Drop trial showing a nephroprotective effect. Valsartan is the only approved antihypertensive in 5 major indications in adults, in children, heart failure, post-MI, patient with impaired glucose intolerance and increase of cardiovascular risk. Also, as we have seen, that the valsartan portfolio offers an effective treatment of different or classes of hypertensive patients that reached 50 millimeter reduction of systolic blood pressure, and it was intensively studied ARB that had different trials conducted on more than 60,000 patients with the different combination of the valsartan based antihypertensive medication. And thank you so much.
Thank you, Sharif, for the excellent resume of valsartan molecule. It's very important in الستادي السمارت اللي انا كنت عملتها ان اتشوت ان البلاد بريشر ريسبونس كامز ويذين 2 ويكس وهو كل الجايد لاينز دلوقتي ريكومند رابيد اند برومبت بلاد بريشر كنترول بيزد على الفاليو ترايل واللي طلع منها الفاليو ستادي اللي بينت ان لما قارنوا الفالزرتان فيرسس املوديبين ولقوا ان الفيرست 2 ويكس لما بينزل فيها البريشر كويس البروجنوز بيتحسن. فهل انت شايف في بعض البيشنتس يحتاجوا تريبل ثيرابي فروم ذا ستارت ولا ده از ا سكند ستيب؟
الجايد لاينز از ستيتنج ذا تريبل ثيرابي اف يو فيل تو كنترول وذ ا ديوال اولويز ستارت وذ ا ديوال كومباينيشن اند اف يور بيشنت از نوت كنترول افتر ديوال كومباينيشن وي شيفت تو ذا تريبل كومباينيشن. I never prescribed a triple combination for a naive patient or a newly diagnosed antihypertensive patient.
Dr. Sharif, all of us sometimes have been asked from our colleagues about the angiotensin receptor blockers, for example, valsartan. It's a good drug. It reduces blood pressure. It has many good effects. But they asked us for the mortality if compared to the ACE inhibitors. What's your answer if you have this question?
We have also for the ARB as well as the ACE, we have a good mortality data. So we have for the molecule of valsartan, we have seen from different trials that it has a direct impact effect in different hypertensive patients. So we have hypertensive patient with heart failure, hypertensive patient post-MI, hypertensive patient with impaired kidney function. All these data are supporting that the molecule of ARB has also mortality effect. Other ARBs, as the candesartan, again, the telmisartan has a mortality data from trials. So ARBs as equal as ACE inhibitor, perhaps there was more data in the ACE inhibitor because it was the first player and studied several years before the ARB. But again, ARB have a mortality data, beneficial mortality data.
Thank you, Sharif.
Thank you very much, Dr. Sharif. I think for the double therapy, low XFORG, مثلاً, لو زودنا معاه separate diuretic for 1 week or 2 weeks بس وبعدين رجعنا للدول لوحده بيدي very effective instead of beginning مع ال 3 and then we have to stop it for any side effects. فاز الدول therapy with separate diuretic ده اللي احنا بنشتغل عليه خاصة في الأولد إيد شوية يعني يعتبر very good regime اللي هو XFORG plus separate diuretic. What do you think?
I totally agree, especially for the Egyptian population, and احنا mainly based بيبقى salt and water retention.
Yes.
And after a while, you depleted all this overload of
we
salt.
We can stop.
You can stop the diuretic. So this strategy, I think it is a good strategy and it is feasible in our
And we continue
practice.
On a double therapy.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Dr. Tariq.
The answer of the question of Dr. Atif Al-Bahari, there is comparing ACE versus ARBs. There is meta-analysis including more than 35,000 patients. And they found that there is no difference in all-cause mortality and in cardiovascular mortality. But the, in favor of ACE, the heart failure hospitalization and the new onset heart failure. In favor of ARBs, stroke prevention. But the all-cause mortality, even cardiovascular mortality, no significant difference.
دكتور شريف بالنسبه لو احنا بعد بقى الكومباريزون ايس واربس لما تيجي تاخد الارب انت يور تشويس فور اربس على ترايلز ولا افيكاسي اوف مولكيول يعني بالسرطان ده ايه اهميته يعني اشمعنى البالسرطان مهم يعني يعني له حاجه كده كتير عن غيره مثلا دي واحده هل انت دي السؤال الاولاني والثانيه هل انت لما بتيجي تكتب الدواء بتكتبه على انك بتكتب الترايل بمعنى ان انا لو عندي هارت فيلير ده عنده كذا 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 يبقى هديله لو عنده مثلا في الستروك زي الدكتور ما بيقول اديله او عنده رينال اديله عنده كيسكيميك اديله ومش اي ار بيز ما انا ما عنديش ترايل له ده سؤالين يعني انت ليه البيبالسرتان وازاي بتكتب الاي ار بيز او للعيانين دول او كومبانيشن اتفضل
قبل ما نكتب اي انتي هايبرتنسيف فور اني بيشنت وي شود نو ذا ليفل اوف هايبرتنشن انا عايز اقلل ضغطه قد ايه What are the other comorbidities اللي هتبقى عندي وعنده very big data regarding different comorbidities regarding mortality and morbidity reduction.
أنا كنت أسميهم 3 V's من زمان يلا ارحمه دكتور عمرو اللي كان الأسيستنت جنرال مانجر 3 V's اللي هو الفاليو والفاليفت والفاليانت الفاليو ده بالدوز اللي هو بتوصيه في البروتكشن، الفاليانت البوست ماكارد انفارشن، الفالهيفت في الهارت فيلير. الحقيقه الثلاث حاجات دول موجودين فيهم. والجزء الثاني ان انت البروتكشن دايما بالدوز العاليه مش بالدوز القليله.
يس كده.
اي كومنت؟ اي سؤال يا جماعه عندكم؟ شكرا جزيلا دكتور شريف، ومتهيألي ناخد بريك بقى وهنرجع الساعه 1:00.